Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Fred, Book 5, Chased by a Catapult, or The Flamboyant Adventure of Fred the Con Man, Volume 5, which was given by Mattia, right behind me, in Enverin. Fred, Book 5, Chased by a Catapult. The Flamboyant Adventure of Fred the Con Man, Volume 5. I was flabbergasted. The bed beside me was empty. Beautiful Camellia was gone, like a smoke. I sighed, thinking about the flower that had disappeared. Suddenly, he heard a loud bang. Someone kicked the door open. Fred the Con Man, finally I found you. I'm going to arrest you. A tall, beautiful lady was standing at the door, or what was left of it. The raven-black long hair, the chocolate-colored eyes, and the lips that looked so sweet and yet so dangerous, like brandy cherries. God, I don't want to think of this gorgeous woman as my arch-rival. Well, well, it's you, General Magnolia. Did you come to have a cup of morning coffee with me? I said nonchalantly. My dear General Magnolia kicked up the chair near her into the air. The poor chair shattered into pieces. It was obvious that she was not in a mood for a cup of coffee. We received a report from a good citizen early this morning. Your luck finally ran out. The dauntless Lady General wore a sadistic grin. She raised her heavy crossbow and aimed right at Fred. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Fred, Book 5, Chased by a Catapult, or The Flamboyant Adventure of Fred the Con Man, Volume 5.